Hello, I'm Ward Hayes, CFO of Texas Baptist, and I wanted to come to you today to talk a little bit about the convention benefits offered to you to our eligible BGCT churches. Now, what is an eligible BGCT church? Those are churches that participate with us not only by having a formally affiliated agreement with us, but also contribute at least $500 a year to our cooperative program. Now, we have affiliated churches that do not meet this requirement, and they are still a BGCT church. But for those that are affiliated with us and also contributed a minimum of $500 a year, we have certain benefits that the convention matches of church employees that we want to make sure that you know about. These are great benefits and important benefits, and so I want to explain them to you today. But if you have any questions on them, please do not hesitate to give me a call, send me an email, and we'll answer any question that you have. So for those eligible BGCT churches that we mentioned, ministerial employees qualify for a matching retirement contribution of $17.50 for each month that they contribute a minimum of $105. Now, this contribution can be made by the employee or by the employer, the church, either one, but as long as that minimum of $105 is contributed each month, the BGCT will match that with $17.50 for each month that that contribution is made. For those ministers that have 12 consecutive months of monthly contributions of at least $50, there are two other very important benefits. One is up to $100,000 of death benefit. Now, this is aged out over time and it reduces with age, but for our younger ministers, it does max out at $100,000. But besides the death benefit, there's also a disability benefit of up to $500 per month for up to 5 years. Now, again, both of these have these restrictions and qualifications on them, but with those qualifications, these are some very important benefits that we want to make sure that you know about and are taking advantage of. We also provide benefits for non-ministerial employees. While the non-ministerial employees are not eligible for retirement matching, they do qualify for the death benefit and for the disability benefit, but they have a few more restrictions that we want to make sure you're aware of. For non-ministers to qualify, they must have 3 years of service and must work at least an average of 20 hours per week. Now, the benefit is not available to our church school workers or to our church daycare workers, but to our other non-ministerial staff, these benefits are important, and we want to make sure that you qualify and know about them. Again, if you have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact me. You can reach me at ward.hayes@texasbaptist.org, or you can call me at 214-828-5310. Thanks for listening. Again, holler if you have any questions. God bless.